A few of our dear friends on the comment section, they've asked us to create a logo with the letter Q. So we're going to search for the letter Q, but of course you can create one yourself with shapes. We've done it a million times before. This Q that I found is unique and cute, and it's called letter Q logo by Big Bang. We're going to use this one. So you're going to add it to your canvas. You just increase it slightly to make it nice and big and align it. And then you're going to search for dripping or drip. When you search for dripping and drip, then you are going to get these kind of drips. There's this one that we find. It's a melted cream illustration by Paul Cree. So we're going to add this to our design. So you're going to reduce it and then align it to your hue. First of all, I just want to change this hue color and make it a bright red, and then this we're going to make absolutely white as our background, so that when we convert it to 3D it melts. So as easy as that, you change the color and you make it white for all three colors. Yes. And then you move it slightly to your cue and you add it on there. And then you can duplicate that and use your crop. Next, you're going to go back to your elements and you want to search for another dripping paint. This one is called Dripping Paint by Kataba. So we're going to add that. It also has color and we're going to just finish our design with it. So you're going to rotate it and then change the color of this one and make it completely red. And then reduce it and start adding it to your cube. When you're done, this is your design. If you want to add the name of the business, you can always do that. We're going to download it and change it to 3D real quick. So we're going to download it with a transparent background. However, we don't have a choice. We need to take away the white shapes that we've added on here. So we're going to remove .bg and then we take away the white drip that's there. And we download it, and as easy as that, you go to Photopea, which is www.photopea.com, and you open templates, and then you open your mockup, and you double click where it says your logo here, and you hide the example, and you drag your 2D. Enlarge it to make it nice and big, and you press Command S to change it to Smart Object, and then you go to your first tab to go grab your design. Like it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this quick cue idea, you can always go to our playlist for shapes on logos. Thank you for joining me. I will see you with our next video.